Good morning, students. This is Sudhakar Reddy, Maths faculty. I am going to explain about 18th December assignments number 45 and 46. So here, answer the following questions. The opposite angles of a parallelogram are 3x minus 2 degrees and x plus 48 degrees. Find the measure of each angle of the parallelogram is given. So here, the angles of a opposite angles of a parallelogram is given over 3x minus 2 and x plus 48. So we know that angles opposite of a parallelogram is going to be equal. That condition I am taking. 3x minus 2 is equal to x plus 48. By that 2x is equal to, I am getting 50. Then x is equal to, I am getting what? 25 degrees. So that I can apply. Angle A is equal to, I am getting 73. Angle B is equals to 180 minus 73, by that I am getting 107. So that the angles of a parallelogram are going to be what? One is 73 and is 107, again 73, again 107. Like that we are getting angles of a parallelogram. And next question, find the measure of all angles of a parallelogram if the one of the angle is 24 degrees less than twice the of the smallest angle. So here smallest angle I am taking x degrees, and what is the condition is given? One of the angle is 24 less than twice the smallest angle. So one angle is equals to 2x minus 24 degrees I am taking. But we know that some of the adjacent angles are going to be what? Supplementary in a parallelogram. So that angle A plus angle B is equals to, I can take as a 180 degrees. So one is x degrees, another one is what? 2x minus 24 degrees. X plus 2x minus 24 is equals to, we are getting what? 180 degrees. By that 3x is equals to, I am getting what? 204 degrees, because minus 24 going to be right side, it is going to be 204. So 3x is equals to 204 by x is equals to what? I am getting 68 degrees. So that one of the angle is 68 degrees, another angle will be 112. So the angles of a parallelogram will be 68, 112, 68, again 112. Like that, four angles of a parallelogram. Okay, thank you.